friends.
Namaste, friends.
Namaste.
We're so enjoying these moments with you. It's been such a highlight of our day it starts to revolve around our 3 o'clock appointment.
It's for really us, it's 3 o'clock here. And wanted to say that tomorrow we do our big global Gayatri Mantra meditation at three, same time, which we had already planned many, many weeks ago, and mm-hmm. it fits now into our daily ritual with us all together. But tomorrow we will do the 108 cycles.
So that's tomorrow?
Yes. And
108 cycles.
Yes, so bring a little bit of extra time tomorrow, mm-hmm. because it's going to be...
Takes a bit.
But I think we're all not going anywhere. We're just all ready for going in.
Yeah.
And today I was thinking again that, just like Miten was saying, you know, when we wash our hands, we remember the Gayatri Mantra.
You remember it, chant it while you wash your hands.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And to have that as an anchor for us, as soon as thoughts of fear or anxiety or worry about the future come back to the Gayatri, come back to the Om Mantra, whatever is closer to your heart, and and make that your
anchor.
Yeah,
you know what's been helping me lately is to just close my eyes and bring my gaze up to the third eye, like Deva was saying. It's been a real help for me. It's another way of just connecting to our inner light. You know, we all carry an inner light, and we all forget it, and we all take it for granted, you know, but there's a doorway, and that's what these mantras are, why we're sharing this. They're doorways into our inner light where nothing can penetrate. It's the purity of our essence, and whatever happens, that remains pure. Mm. And once we connect with that, we can stay connected, and we call it love, we call it spirit, whatever it is. It's gratitude, we can call it gratitude. All these names for that space that we enter into when we come together to meditate and beautiful mantras can help us so much.
Yeah, and also as much as possible to see this as an adventure, this whole thing. I mean, if you're suffering physically or in some way, it's hard to see it like that. But if I think for many of us, if we stay in the moment, we are actually quite okay. We are, you know. If, I don't know. Do you know what I'm saying? So basically, just to fold up our arms and say, okay, we can get through this challenge. It's not going to be forever, and there's so many good things gonna come out of this. And in that spirit, we'll sing the Om Mantra together and the Gayatri Mantra together, and feel the connectedness between us all every day like that.
Yeah.
I think you must be so busy now, because I see so many people are doing regular live stream, so we can be all day in connection. It's fantastic what's happening and how everybody is contributing to uplifting the field.
Okay. So let's begin our meditation together. Find a place where you're comfortable, in your chair or your meditation bench or cushion, and do your best to keep your spine straight while we chant. And take a moment to raise your gaze up into your third eye. Just come to that conscious point for a moment before we begin. Just closing our eyes and focusing on the third eye. center of intuition, isn't it?
Yes.
It's intuition. It's beyond matter, beyond the physical. Okay, so when we begin, we suggest you breathe with Deva, with deep breaths, and allowing the sound to go to the very end of your breath. So the mantra goes to the very end of your breath, and then there's the deep breath, and then the circle begins again. This is a circular meditation. It's a gift to be able to use our voice.
Deep breath. Oh. Sorgo Devasya Timahi Diyo Yona Pracho. Chodaya.
your eyes open. Just take a moment, close your eyes, and come home.
And put your hands with your palms facing up, so you can receive the blessings.
I don't know whether you can hear the banging going on, but you know, I've heard it said that it's easy to meditate up in a cave in the Himalayas, but not until you can meditate in the marketplace. Can you
do you know?
Do you know? Yeah. So we're happy here. We're in a rented house, like I said, and people coming and going, working in the garden and in the kitchen, and it just gives us a feeling of being God's orchestra, you know, along with the birds. I hope you can hear the birds.
Difficult to talk. Let's sing some more.
Sing.
Blessings from Nuremberg.
This is a really old song from my days in Osho's ashram. It just came back to my mind today. It goes, it's very simple. The heart like the sun is always shining, ever present everywhere. You can try, but you won't stop it rising. So let your love fill the air. Come on. La 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 la. 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 The heart like the sun is always shining, ever present everywhere. You can try, but you won't stop it rising. So let your love fill the air. Come on. La 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 la. La 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 la. Like the sun is always shining, ever present, it's everywhere. You can try, but you won't stop it rising. So let your love fill the air. So come on, la 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 la. Come on. La la la, come on. La 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 la. La la la. like the sun, knows no discrimination. It's ever present and it's everywhere. You can lead us into our meditation. So let our love fill the air. So come on, la 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 la. Oh, gonna let it shine now. La 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 la. We're gonna let it shine. La 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 la. Sun always shining, ever present, it's everywhere. You can try, but you won't stop it rising. So let your love fill the air. Come on.
Isn't this an amazing time where our activism is to be right at home and be meditating and be releasing the vibration and frequency of love into the field and uplifting the field and our people around us just by also consciously really sending out those vibrations and we can't. That's the only thing we can do, and that's the thing we have to do. And we have the time for it, and we are actually forced to do it in some ways. So what we're doing here is really so important. And remind your friends if somebody's going into a fear space to just keep the heart shining, like Matthew says. It's always shining.
And use whatever meditation techniques you're familiar with and you find that work, use them. This is the time now, huh? This is our time. You know, we all sit in front of our phones, and the modern day miracle is that our love and the connection we feel for each other transcends all this. It transcends everything. That's the modern day miracle. We're sitting together. And we're feeling each other. I know you're feeling me and Deborah, and I'm feeling you just the same. It's just a beautiful connection, and it's the way it is, and that's the other thing. It's the way it is. If we could, we'd all be sitting together, but we're sitting together anyway. So, you know, who knows what the future brings. What we do know is everything passes in time. This too will pass is a great teaching that I learned from my master Osho. This too will pass. This too will pass. Remember that when you wash your hands. That's also a beautiful meditation. This too will pass. This too will pass.
Somebody just asked, where are we? We are in Costa Rica.
Yeah, we're
down.
Can
you hear that? That's the monkeys, the howler monkeys in the distance. Sometimes they're very close, now they're in the distance.
Oh, they stopped. They sound a bit like tigers or some big fierce four-legged creature. Well, you know, or at least a creature with a big voice. But they're not so big. Oh, that's right.
So, sending you all love, and we'll be together again tomorrow, same time, for the 108 cycles of the Gayatri Mantra. We're going to post the words again. We're also going to talk more about it. There has been some questions. Some people say, what is the Gayatri Mantra? What does it mean? And we'll do that tomorrow more in depth. And hello, Regina. So nice to see you. And just we stay connected.
Thank you, beloveds. Mm. You know, it's the strength of the Sangha. We need each other right now. And don't ever be afraid to reach out. Because by reaching out, you're reaching inwards. And that's the only place we can go now. You know, we have to be able to connect with our inner light. So this is the mountain that we all have to climb.
Yes.
And let's do it together.
And we're doing it together.
Yeah.
Oh, Christopher Dean, that's so nice. Lots of love. Have a beautiful rest of your day, or have a beautiful, beautiful sleep, peaceful sleep here in Europe. Lots of love.